Jared Poland here, froknowsphoto.com. What do I have here? I have the Bogan. Well, Bogan makes this, but Manfrotto 3322 RC2 ball grip head. I own this head. I love this head. I'm not a big tripod fan, never been a big tripod fan, but when you're shooting interiors and things that, you know, need long exposures, you have to use a tripod. So when I did get the tripod, I picked up this head. This is a $130 ball grip, but it replaced the old one, which basically was a vertical grip like this, and the thing sat here, and it was heavy, really heavy metal. Anyway, it was really heavy metal. This replaced it. So the reason I like this is because a lot of, you know, heads have multi, you know, three axes that you have to rotate. One to go vertical, one to go forward, one to go sideways. And to me, that's bullshit. I want it to be quick when I do this, not other things. So what is good about this is you put it on your tripod, it locks in. You have to have a Bogan tripod. All their pieces are interchangeable, which is great, especially if you lose the plate. You can always pick up another Bogan plate specifically for that. So it moves every which way. If I need to move forward, back, turn it, it even goes this way. Look, it rotates forward, back, boom, and it locks into place and it's not gonna move. It even has a tension spring right here. If you need to make the tension lighter or more, it will do that. It's not gonna slide on you. I've used this thing and with some big lenses, and being that it's flat like this, it's gonna maintain the weight much better. It's not gonna fall off or anything like that. I love this grip. It's kind of fun, like a joystick, like flying an airplane. So, but other than that, you know, I really like this. It's $130. So you're gonna, you know, get a nice pair of legs on the tripod. You're gonna spend a couple $100 there. But basically you buy this stuff once and you're gonna own it for a long time, as long as you don't lose it or drop it or break it, or somebody hits it with a bat, or you run over it with a car. But it could survive a car. You know, you could run it over, depending on what kind of car you have. It could work. But really, they make some awesome equipment. They have a great, you know, they stand behind their stuff. If it breaks, you send it back. They're going to take care of it. So that's it. That's the Bogan 322 RC2 froknowsphoto.com.